Now, our first guest, though, speaks and women always listen. This is a different story because the clothes that she designs fill a fashion void. They're good-looking, glamorous, sophisticated outfits for the plus-size woman, and she's Laura Dion-Jones, and I'm so glad that you're here this morning. Welcome,
Thank
Laura.
You so very much for having us.
I love the attitude that you have. You say you don't have to be a size 8 to have a size 8 mentality, right?
You sure don't. All you have to do is have self-esteem and be proud of yourself and know what is your best look and what isn't.
What I like, too, is that we're going to have a fashion show right now. Those who are going to be modeling aren't professional models. They are professionals in other walks of life, but they will grace our stage, and we were glad that we can present your fashions that way. They're also customers of yours, right?
Each and every one.
And some pretty famous people here, too, known around the city. Our first model is Pat Daley Martino, and she is Mayor Daley's sister. And because of Pat's high profile in the community, she is to be ready for anything.
Pat's three-piece outfit includes a jacket, tank top, and tank slip dress, and a sandwash microfiber. The jacket is a coordinating print with a beautiful multicolor map design. Pat travels a lot and needs comfortable, sharp clothing to show off her best assets. And by the way, I've seen Hillary Clinton in this exact print.
Thank you very much, Pat. Faith Dates is next. She's on the board of directors of the Emergency Fund for Needy People and an administrative assistant at a law firm.
Faith is wearing one of my very favorite elegant evening outfits. It's an evening length tunic in black slinky floral knit with silver glitter and rhinestone buttons. She looks elegant and sexy and as comfortable as if she had her pajamas on.
Very nice, thank you. Our next model is Coretta McFerron, and she is the executive director of Westcorp. It's a community-based organization partnered with Malcolm X College, and I'm sure she's someone who deals with the public quite a bit.
She sure does, and Coretta has on a beautiful three-piece jacket, tank top, and skirt. It's a black and white washable rayon and traditional mud cloth ethnic print.
Very nice, thank you. Our next model, Madelyn Haithcock, and she's an alderman of the second ward here in Chicago, someone who goes to meetings and conferences and has to get together with people all the time.
Alderman Haithcock is wearing a white Milano stretch lace, two-piece princess dress, and swing duster coat. You would be surprised at how this princess dress flatters every figure.
Very nice, thank you. And our last model is Madelyn Tompkins, and she is one of Chicago's top special size models and a makeup artist for Channel 38.
Madelyn is a knockout in one of our newest evening dresses. It's white glitter slinky zipper short dress. This dress speaks for itself. Our clothes really let the wearer's personality shine through.
Very, very nice. I thank all of our models. Now, one thing also about your clothes is that there's certain things you want, certain points you want to get across. White you can wear.
White is right all year round, regardless of what a lot of people think. It depends on the fabric. You wouldn't wear white linen necessarily after Labor Day, but the color white in the right fabric is right all year round.
And also, another point you want to make about one of the dresses, too, that the alderman had on, is that your favorite, your most popular item?
Well, you know something? A lot of people would shy away from a princess seam dress, right. And in reality, if it is engineered right and the designer has done her job, which we have, any figure type can wear that dress.
Okay, now we've also got some folks who are here on the set with us just going to enjoy the morning. They didn't get the model, but they also are customers of yours, and they will be here this morning as well, right? The ladies who are behind us.
Absolutely.
Now, if people want to get in touch with you, where do they go?
They go to the southeast corner of Jefferson and Roosevelt Road.
Okay.
555 West Roosevelt Road.
Okay, very good. Thank you very
much. Free parking.
For being here. Free parking, too. Now, when we come back, everybody, we're going to see what's cooking in the kitchen with Chef Paul Bartolotta. Be right back.